don't care about me anymore. That's why you wanna break my heart into pieces. Oh no, no. If you don't care about me anymore, why do you wanna break my heart into pieces? Oh no, no. You don't care about me anymore. That's why you wanna break my heart.
I'm currently on my way to pick up Mo Samuels from the airport. You guys may know him as Mo Samuels Fitness on Instagram or YouTube. And funny story of how we met during the Gymshark World Tour in the UK. When we were doing our meetup in London, right, you guys may or may not know the Gymshark videographer, Noel Mack. He has a little following of his own. So while we were all there, like at the actual event, at the meetup, kind of meeting like the followers, talking to the fans and everything, Noel was there to pretty much film it because he was making a video because that was his job because he's working for Gymshark. And there was a lot of people coming up to Noel, like asking all like camera questions, and like they were kind of like fans of Noel. And Noel was like, listen guys, like I can't talk right now because like I'm here on a paid like situations to pretty much film this thing for Gymshark. But if you guys all want to meet me at Nando's at 7 p.m. after whatever, we can go there, talk aperture, ISO, camera stuff, whatever you want. So Noel told me about that after the meetup, and I was like, hell yeah, like absolutely, I want to come. Like I'm a camera geek, I'll talk about that shit all day. So I show up there. There was like maybe like 6-7 guys, and had a phenomenal talk. We hardly even talked about like camera stuff at all. It was just like a lot of like philosophical stuff. Pretty much like a little Joe Rogan podcast hosted by Noel Mack. And there was a guy there. His name was Mo Samuels Fitness. And talking to him, to my knowledge, he didn't really know what Gymshark was. And he just showed up to the event because he like heard about it, and he followed Lex Griffin because I'm pretty sure he knew who he was at the time. And yeah, so he wasn't that familiar with Gymshark, but like I could tell he was pretty jacked. And I remember I was like taking like pictures of him in the street because I was like, dude, you got a fucking sick physique, like give me that 5D Mark III, well, let me take some pictures of you. And yeah, so really cool guy. I met him then, and it's funny because now he's actually working with Gymshark, and I met him again at Body Power. And we kind of met up, linked up, and decided, hey, like, why don't you, like, stop by, come over to Jersey, come over to the U.S., we can hang out, collab, just really chill summertime because the beach and everything's going to be really good. So, yeah, we set that up, and I'm pretty much on my way right now to pick him up from the airport, so.
All right, guys, we're here. Now all I need to do is find him. So, he said Terminal A. Oh, there he is.
I've had like a freaking moisturizer explosion in my bag. Like the entire contents of that, like
wait,
whole interior of my bag is covered in moisturizer.
Like, really?
It's everywhere, man. It's silky smooth. But
what kind of duffel bag is that?
Patagonia, man.
Damn.
Patagonia.
You're not following the douchebag trend?
I'm following it. I am a douchebag.
You fucking.
I am the douchebag.
No, here, let's go to the front.
What's up?
I don't know why Dylan's car is here. He might be here. That's weird.
Yo, what's good, man?
Wait,
shit, what's going on, dude? But I've got to fuck my knees, so I'm like humble up the stairs.
Wait. Dude, I saw your car. Oh, you just fucked. I got it.
What's up?
Nice to meet you, bro.
I'm Christian.
Yeah, cool, man. Yeah, there's no screen babies.
Chris is
so it's all fucking good.
I'll tell him that. I'll fucking tell him.
Yo, when'd you get back from the game?
20 minutes ago. Half
hour. Yo, Dave.
What?
Are you ready to be assassinated in badminton? That's literally why I came here. Like, I didn't fucking work. I want to go to bed, dude.
Alright, I'll fucking play you. Mo's apparently, he was about to go to the Olympics for it, but then, like, the thing with
the injury, man.
Like, he was ready for it.
Yo, Dave, did you tell him he hates Cornelius yet?
Oh.
What?
Listen, right. So, do you know who Cornelius is? Probably not. Alright, so.
One of your friends, yeah?
Yeah, one of my friends, right?
Yeah.
So, He's a younger guy, right?
Wait, tell him the Cornelius story.
Oh, so Cornelius, right?
Yeah,
we told him that, like, we introduced him to, like, who you were and stuff. We told him that you were coming, and we just made up this complete rumor that you just fucking hate his guts so much. Yeah.
And he's like, he's not like, he's just one of those people to believe that he's such a heartbeat.
Oh, shit.
So like, so you know, he's literally not answering me all time. He's like, yo, what are we like? You want to chill? I'm gonna play badminton and shit. And then I'm like, yeah, like let's play.
Is it
no, and then I called him. I just called him right now, right? And he's just kind of like, he literally hung up on me.
The first one got sent straight to
voicemail. No, I'm pretty sure he's like on his way like, to the Canada border. I think he's like crossed the Canada border. He's wait, literally
what?
Terrified.
Why do I?
We literally told him you're a black belt in every fucking karate there is, and you hate him and want him to literally.
Wait, why do I hate him? Why do I hate him?
No, we need to figure all this out, right? Yeah. So we're gonna like have a situation where like he comes over, he doesn't know you're here, he just walks in, and you just fucking stare at him. And we're obviously gonna tell him after everything's cool and stuff, but we're gonna make him fear for his goddamn life.
Alright, I'm down for that. I'm down. How many drones do you guys have?
He has a broken Mavic. I have a fucking Mavic.
Yeah. Well, no, my Mavic like right here, like this thing. Fuck, look, see the glass covering this.
Yeah.
That broke on mine. That's like his. That's his. But I'm saying like that's what I was showing you. Like the glass on mine broke. So that's like I have to get an ND filter over it. I don't know. I hope that.
Oh, it's like actually smashed.
Like literally, this glass is not here anymore. But okay, then it's happening on my farmer drone. Oh yeah, hell yeah! Look how cool my drone is, guy. And all of a sudden, it hits the wire. It turned like this and slammed the ground. And I was like, oh, it's fine. And then I walked. I was like, oh no, it's broken. And
that's such a rare injury. Like,
and then also, like, I panicked. Like while it was on the ground, I was like trying to like fly it back up and use like scraping.
But you were just accelerating it towards the ground at full speed.
Okay. And then I tried to retake it off. I accidentally broke one of the propellers again.
Moe's knee snapped, but luckily he's got Wawa. We're about to introduce him to what it is, and he's gonna get a sandwich in there, and it's definitely not gonna heal the knee, but it'll make him feel better. Yo, check this out. You got to do it on the iPad. Oh, just build a perfect sandwich. Go.
This is the first time I've actually tried one of these.
Oh, a banana?
Mm.
In your life?
You don't get them in England.
In your life?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
This is in your entire life, like.
I might have thought when I was like younger, but like not in like 15 years.
Yeah, they taste pretty fucking good. Yeah, this abnormally large backyard with a gazebo and a badminton court. What do you mean, where's the gazebo?
Yeah.
What the fuck? It's
oh,
right.
Oh shit! I thought it was a shed, man.
Wow.
No, there's a shed behind the gazebo over there. Right?
Oh man, it's incredible. Like it's definitely not gonna fit my macros, but it tastes good. It's really good.
So there's four modes, right?
Yeah.
Each mode up has a higher top speed and a higher torque. So what you do is, right, you hold on to this trigger and then you roll forward and that rolls the board forward.
All right.
And you have to lean into your acceleration when you're going forward, lean into it, otherwise the board is gonna fly from under you. And to brake, right, you do the same thing but backwards, but be like more gentle with it.
Once you let it go?
Huh?
Once you just let the controller go?
If you let it go, it'll just, it'll stop engaging the motors and be like a slight resist. You'll feel like a slight jolt, but you'll still like cruise.
What mode is on right now?
Just get the feel of it.
Good. How do you put it on the fastest one? I'm good now.
You're good? Yeah. You're good for the fast. Yeah. That's what I like to hear. Alright, if you have the balls right now, if you have the balls to throttle full speed forward, just keep in mind, you lean into that fucking acceleration.
Like, how bad? No, I'm not.
I mean, it's not.
Can I ease into it? Like.
Yeah, if you want to, I mean, you could ease into it, but that's beta as fuck, but yeah, you could still do it. So I would have, like, a wide-ass stance and really just, like, have, like, your center of gravity, like, on point at all times. Oh, he's got the hang of it. He does, like, beginner mode for, like, I don't know, 3 feet on this little sidewalk. He's like, put me on the fastest mode possible immediately right now. I got it, and he does got it. Right? It's literally the funnest thing you could possibly do.
Basically. Sweet trick there. Awesome. Did you put a motor on them or is they?
Oh no, I mean we bought it like that.
Those are nice. Yeah. Good at it too.
Come on, it's cheap,
yeah. Yeah, here's the good news of the gospel, how you can know for sure Jesus as your savior.
Thank you, man.
Because he's the only way to heaven, you know, God says, or Jesus said, there's no other way to get to heaven except through his son, Jesus, okay?
Gotcha, so, gotcha.
Cheers, all right, yes, keep
have a good
up
day, bro.
Good work, all right.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Dude, fuck hot bagels, let's go to church. Fuck hot bagels.
See that place right there? That's where I'm going straight away.
Hot bagels and more trip complete. Back to going home. Hopefully not gonna get smashed by all these cars on the road. Just gotta cross over there.
eating a bacon on a gazebo is a spiritual experience.
It's gonna change my life.
It's gonna change it. You're about to just be awakened. This is better than DMT, dude.
Embark on a trip, man.
Oh yeah, nice crotch itching shot on the camera going around.
Hashtag Brothers.
Bro, it's hot as fuck here.
It's way too hot in here. We're not eating out here. Oh, Mo was just like, yeah, like, because we just started talking about knives, because we were talking about London, we were talking about things that happened in London, then we got into knives somehow, and he's like, oh, like, whose knives are sharper? Let me see.
Fucking hell, bro.
That is a kitchen knife?
It's literally...
This is where he takes off his whole forearm.
Yeah, that's cute. Oh, no, I don't want to do it to you in case I fucking cut you. Right, where are we going?
You're gonna go against the grain like a savage?
Is that what you do? Or do you go with it?
I go with the grain. That's cute. It takes a couple strokes for you dull guys, but...
Wait. There we go.
Look at that shit. Look, that is clean.
Alright, yeah, I'll get that is fucking knife. Where do you get that knife from, man? I'll just use the weight of a knife and drop it into your bicep, and you do the same on mine, and whichever one goes the deepest is the sharpest knife.
Yeah, I don't have arms today. I should be good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You ready?
How many virginities have you lost in the state so far?
I don't know. I'd say at least... Nah, it's gonna be two figures, man. Like, double figures. Like, just in terms of fucking food that you get around here. Like, dude, I've never had a Taco Bell either.
Taco. Wait, can you say how you say scallops?
Scallops.
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 He said that, yeah, so we had no fucking clue what he was saying. It took us a while to figure it out. But he's about to lose his Gatorade virginity. I gave him the right flavor. This is a good flavor. Just take a sip. Tell me what you
think.
Wait,
I need to cleanse my palate first, because I've got, like, chimney on the man.
Just a good, like, tasting, like, drink. It's got a sugar in it. Just, it's pretty much all sugar, all glycogen. Tastes really good. Just have a sip. Just, it's a nice little drink. You drink it.
Yeah,
you don't,
it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's solid,
it's
right?
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's like the full-fat version better. This is reduced sugar. It's
there. Is it? No, I'm pretty sure this is normal Gatorade.
Bro, you're giving me... Man, you're trying to ruin my diet.
Dude, you're trying to leave with a
365. I've been dying for like the last 10 minutes.
You got to leave with a 365 bench, dude. How are you going to do that? Eating fucking, drinking water, eating brown rice. Come on.
I can't have this shit.
Are you about to go through this, bitch?
Huh?
Is this car about to go and run our shit over here? Come on. Where are you going? Go back. Yeah, go back. That's right. Oh, wait, no, it's going forward. It's going forward. I don't know, probably around there, I'd say. But anyway, we took our pre-workouts. I gave Mo three little scoops ESP, and apparently he hasn't taken much caffeine while he was in the state. So if you look at his fucking pupils, they're dilated as a motherfucker.
Like 30 scoops.
33-0,
man. Literally.
Double-digit scoops. He's feeling amazing. I just took a little bit of, not that strong of a pre-workout, just like some caffeine because I'm still deloading. And I kind of want to like let my CNS rest. But yeah, we're about to have a fucking drone flight. He's got the Mavic over here. Got the Phantom 4 Pro. We're in a local park. I filmed an intro here before, but yeah, we're about to have a joy flight, and then we're gonna go to the gym. Come on, flexing my muscles right here. What's up? What's good? What's good? I see you. So we're at Attila's. Mo's about to get a week pass, and like I said, I'm still deloading, so we're gonna come in, just kind of do some light shit, just maybe some arms, maybe some back, just light accessories in general, pretty much the same shit that I did yesterday, but I didn't film. And then we're gonna save like our energy and our big pre-workout sex for a special day, and we're gonna have a very vicious, ferocious session. But today's not that session. We're just getting the feel of it. We're gonna introduce him to the gym. He's a little shaken, but he'll be okay. Like, we'll show him what the gym's like. He's gonna get the feel of it. Then later on, we're gonna come in. No, like a week.
What's your name?
Mo.
to that. You know when you get given like a load of coins in another country and you have no idea what it means? You're just like, yeah, I'm going to say that's the right math.
Yeah, it's a right math.
I seen a lot of shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was nada though. Walk inside my kitchen baking soda all up on the floor. Police banging on the door while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a negro. Half breed motherfucker grip the mic and heat flow. I just wanna spread love, they want me to bleed slow. I just wanna keep the peace and help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn. Damn you evil, and just don't understand, cause I'm flyer than Knievel. Been through a lot of shit, but I keep it on the deep low. Never bustin' in them streets, but I keep it G though. I ain't in the fairy tales, I'm just me, ho. Only thing I talk about is everything that we know. I heard you got a fucking problem, bitch, I bet I beast. Ain't no need of reach, I don't need a piece. I just kill them with kindness, yeah, we leave them deceased. And tell it like it is, and now you got a capiche.
Let me bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
I hope you live a long life hating and watch every Grammy just to see who they nominating. So successful they probably say I signed with Satan. But I got God on my side, always down to ride. Don't get it twisted, I ain't perfect in the least. I'm still all up in your girl jeans like a crease.
Like a crease.
Matter of fact, like a geneticist. These rappers' records coming out, they so repetitive. Shout out my homie Chance, piece of Skizzy Mars. Rap Pack, homie Castro be dropping bars. It's all love, man, this shit is ours. They never thought I'd make it shooting for the stars. Yeah, I'm a born sinner, but it's a cold world. Shout out my homies that know me, can't forget my old girl. But that's a touchy subject like a priest, whoa. I heard y'all finally eating over there, we got a feast though. Keep it Rap Pack, to the beat go. You might not get the flow now, let it seep though. Fans know my lyrics deeper than the sea flow. But we dumb it down so they spin it on the radio. Racism all up in them, that shit is irrelevant. My flow is colorblind, rapping for the hell of it. I don't give a fuck, my mind state celibate. Run quick, tell a bitch, rap getting me hella rich. Out the blue like elephants, my flow is so elegant. Death before dishonor, murderer rappers in front of their mamas. I rap autonomous, decipher the word cause it's a bonics. Reverse the letters in it, spell Sinatra. Yes, I got your bitches
now. They think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
Yeah.
What it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's like, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mama. But where what we sippin' now? We was never trippin' now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we trippin' now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. the fuck my peers. I'm the man of the year. In the beginning, nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women and the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. Y'all act like I'm Superman, but I could feel pain. I should've gone crazy, and yet I'm still sane. Love it.
I wasn't using it, but I just turned it on to see. Can I run to 7-Eleven? If I breathe, can I buy it?
Yo, Cornelius is here.
Is Cornelius here?
Yeah, he's in the house.
Oh, fuck.
He's in the house. Yeah, we gotta plan this out.
Oh, bro, what am I doing?
Yeah. Yeah, how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this?
I'm just gonna walk up to him and sit and be like... Be like, I don't fucking respect you.
Well, for what? No. We got. No.
Yeah.
We have to like build some tension, right? A little bit, then like hit a grand slam. Then after that, just yo, bro, like I'm fucking with you, like. So how are we gonna do this?
Yeah. Just no. Well, just, no, if you boys walk in first.
No. We're gonna walk in. Or you're gonna come
I'll
in.
Come in later.
No. You'll come in with us, right? You'd be like talking to us. We're just completely cold to him. Like cold show for like a minute.
I gotta talk to your camera for a minute over there when you guys go inside, though.
For like a minute or two, and then after that, like you're gonna have to like just like walk up to him and be like, dude, I don't fucking respect you. Like you need like leave, and then he's gonna get all scared. Or just I don't know something like dude, put your own twist to it, and then like and then be like, bro, I'm fucking with you.
But my biggest problem is I don't want to fucking laugh. Like.
Now,
how about you?
No, trust me. We will be so serious. Like, you have no idea how serious.
I'm going to walk in, and I'll just walk straight to the room, and then put the shit, and then come back out in like a minute to build up a fucking suspense.
Yeah. All right, perfect. No, but we'll keep a straight fucking face, dude. With zero issues. Like, we're killers. Like, we can do that.
Oh, shit. All right. Wait, so I'll just walk in without even looking at him, yeah?
Yeah.
You're going to walk in without looking at him?
Wait a minute.
He's in Chris's room. So, like, he's just gonna kinda like walk out.
Should I, like, slam some bags down? Like,
yeah, a little. No, just kinda like walk in and be like, yeah, like, oh, like, is he here? No, wait, she's like, shit, is he here? Kinda like, nah, is that corny? I don't think he'll.
You guys are fucking horrible, bro. I'm yeah, so sorry about this. And not like forcing me to do this shit. Okay, but you horrible.
Yo, is there.
Camera over here when you go inside.
I'm going inside. No, we're gonna start together. I wanna film
everything. Alright, you gotta stay over there. You can't hear this.
Alright guys, basically I just told Dave I need to tell you guys something because I already told Cornelius, right, about the whole situation, how it's a complete joke and how Mo has no problem with him. So Cornelius is like gonna kind of get back in Mo's face and it's just gonna be hilarious because Mo and Dave don't even know that I'm playing another joke on them also. Shit's gonna be fucking hilarious.
Alright, here, cold killer face on, just go to the room, slam your shit. Very upset, serious. Let's do this.
So what am I saying? Am I saying I don't respect him? Or I don't respect him for what he did. He doesn't know what he's done. Fuck you, bro.
No, bro, I'm gonna come behind you.
Oh, shit. What's
up?
Looks
good.
Nah, I've got two. I've got this knife. And I'm like,
yo, Cornelius, you got my phone?
What's up, buddy?
Yo.
Where's that?
It should be up on the, near the window next to that big seat.
Are you an idiot?
No, it's not. No.
Yo, what's up, man?
How are you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where is it, idiot?
It should have been next to the, big green chair.
Green chair?
That's it. I'm not gonna lowball myself.
Man, I don't respect you, bro.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Piece of shit, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking. Yeah, fuck you. I'm real. I can't do this. I can't. Yeah, no, I'm fucking you too. I'm sorry. Like, yeah, you're. Bill told me. I'm sorry.
I was literally like, if you said something to me, I was going to come be like, I was going to be like, yo. And then I saw him and I was like, holy shit.
I was like, seven, oh man, I couldn't, like, I was fucking crying. Like, yeah. I couldn't do that, man. Like,
no, like, wait, what'd you tell Cornelius?
I told Cornelius, like, how it's all a joke before we got here, and then I told the camera, like, just then, because then, like, If he literally was like, oh, see, and I told Cornelius, like, oh, like, fucking,
play that so with it,
because
oh
nothing's
God.
Actually gonna happen. So, yeah.
If it was more intense,
then, like, Cornelius would like, yo, alright, fuck you, like, because
so
I told
much.
Him so that he would tell.
That
so why would Cornelius.
Fight broke out.